Thank you so much. And really, I'm here to thank you, to thank your country for the solidarity and generosity that you've shown to the people of Venezuela. Their suffering is great. And everyone I spoke to asked me to thank you. They are so happy to be able to be safe.
Están muy contentos de sentirse seguros acá.
And you have also all the things that you've done to be able to help the children go to school.
También todos los trámites que han hecho para poder lograr que los niños acudan a